today we're going to be talking about a separate leg for a knee. So feet together nicely, lift the arms up over the head, and take a step out to the right. Good. Now keep a good grip, elbows to ears, stretch up, then lift the toes, turn on the heels, bring the back foot around, bring that left hip around, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times to square hips. Now you're going to inhale, lift up off the waist, stretching the arms, bring the chin in, and grab the back leg and start to round down, keeping the weight distributed over both legs. Rounding in, keeping the elbows locked, fingers beyond the toes, try to get the forward of the knee. So we want to round the back a lot, and then if the knee do not meet, then you can bend the knee up a little bit. Now, if the hips are on level, start pressing a little bit more in the back heel, contracting that left thigh, and bring the weight forward to start to lift that right hip up to the level. Now belly in, elbows are locked, fingers go down into the floor, and you start to lift the head a little bit more up, rounding, deeper, the knee back, elbows locked, keep the feet down. Now as you inhale, you're very slowly going to re-stack your vertebrae, lifting all the way out, just gently, chin's going to lift at the very end. Then you would turn on the heels once and twice. Ready to do the other side.